side. I think it's like that. That's, should be, I think it's like that. So, this looks faster than these. Pretty easy to figure out. Thought there'd be more to it than that.
In a storage closet, but I don't think the door opens from the inside. It's okay. Everything is okay. Acute stress reaction. Panic and emotional distress. Breathe. Breathe. I would guess within 24 hours of the attack. The sound of combat has... Is it stopped? Roughly 8 to 10 weeks. provided source of food. Starvation onset within 10 days. Effects of psychological shock are ongoing, but repressed. I can worry about PTSD later. I believe it's been 3 days. 3 nights.
Yeah, no one's coming with you. I found your corpse. Sorry. I know, it's very sad.
Oh, dead.
Keep shooting me.
Children.
It's very rude.
To this violent world. And they left so violently from it.
This is a pretty depressing day.
No one is coming. Don't recall. Index finger. Flex. MP joint. Oh, it hurts. Flex. MP joint. Extend. IP joint. And contract. Muscle. Oh, there we go.
What the fuck? It was a little bit messed up. Another other dead person. Nothing fucking good happened. Get the fuck back here. This is not a cartoon. We cannot run around. I want to check how many more of those I need. Holy crap, a lot. Okay, right, we'll go back to killing them. Well, what's this? Might have heard this before, but let's listen to that one too. I'm sure it won't be ready for pressing at all.
Alright, we're recording. Good. Because now we can get on record that I think this idea is goddamn loony.
Well, let's go after this. Maybe there'll be Squispies, or not Squispies, Link, there'll be Squispies. Scotty is too low level, please don't do that.
I'm not thrilled about sending our people into a place that's actively toxic either. But there are whole towns
now
that we still haven't reached
out
to.
I do see Scorched.
Welch, Beckley, Bramwell, Bramwell. Come on now. You really think the Hornrides or the Garahans didn't fly off to some private island the moment the air raid sirens turned on? Most likely they did. Right now, we don't know and don't have a safe way of finding out. And that's why I wanted your help, Melody, on how we can get there. Fine. We got a couple of folks from the Charleston Fire Department.
That's not supposed to worry. Yeah, you don't land your plane there, man.
See what they have to say about getting set up for those sorts of operations. Thank you. Anyone you send into all that smoke's gonna need training, though. Need to be whip smart if they're gonna survive someplace that hostile.
Check that out, baby. Uh-oh, what'd I do?
And breathing equipment's finicky as hell. All
right, that's not a good parking job.
You're gonna be out there for hours, alone days. You're talking about a whole new division here. I understand what I'm asking. Tell you what you ought to do. You ought to give them a name. A name is Green Beret, Smoke Jumpers, Navy SEAL. Want someone to sign up for Dangerous Duty. Leave some prestige behind it. You give them a name, a new designation. I guarantee you get
Hang on.
For now, I'd like you to reach out to those firemen. Convince them to get on board with the fire breathers. Let them know it's important. Prestigious.
We'll listen to that next.
I think she likes it. I'll work on getting them a place to train. Charleston Fire Department seems like the natural spot. Certainly won't have to travel far to get yourselves into trouble. Good. We should get started. If there's anyone still alive down there. It's been a hell of a week, I tell ya. We lost four good people fighting off those damn scorched things again. Now I got Shabbos telling me we're picking up a new radio signal. Someone's asking for help. She wants me to take my team and follow until we find them. Already tracked to gaining strength south of here. Problem is, we have to go straight on through Raider country to find them. And I don't have the time or men to spare right now. So, I hate to say it, but I gotta tell her it ain't gonna happen. Not now. My team's the last line of defense. And if I take them on some wild goose chase, we're leaving ourselves open for another Christmas blood situation.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
I ain't gonna let that happen again. Even if it means someone out there might need us. Oh, man, my times have changed.
What the fuck is that thing supposed to be? Alright. Well, that was depressing as all hell. Just like the rest of this whole airport. Sure, why not? I'll take that. Oh, look at that. That's gross. People, pick up your corpses. Where did I see those scorps? Somewhere down here? Oh, there you go. What? I'm over here, man. Come get me. Yeah. Whoops. Oh, shower here if we wanted to. Oh, that's a different level of creepy. Oh, sorry, god damn it. Very rude. I saw that. Someone's moving over here. Yes, sir. That'd be nice. Hello, sir. Oh. Oh, look at that. I had the uniform already, I think. I'll take anything right there. I didn't have a hat, so. Yay. Yes, priorities. Get the good outfits. That's not a bad place. I could live in that. Look at that. Big windows and everything. Cool. Huh. Why don't I have a garden? That was it. Where do they grow? Potatoes? Nope. Okay then. Yes, well done, well done. I will take a free food action. Ooh, pumpkins, why not? Makes good soup. Got any gourds by any chance? Holy crap, that's a lot of pumpkins. Let's see. Oh yeah, I'll take it for you. Six more tables. Melons. Melons and gourds. Cool. Nothing left. What the fuck is that thing supposed to be? Alright, nothing. Hmm. Yeah, that person can actually make melons, or does it? I have no idea. That's all the flowers we need. Oh, how many more scorched? That's the important thing. 8 more, we can do this. Whoops, how did I get so far away? My bad, let's go back to the airport. Pretty bad. Oh, look at all this shit. Oh, sorry. Damn it. Oh, did it again. Holy moly. Oh, no, yeah, they put the piano on the truck. It's cool. Oh, what the fuck is that supposed to be? Okay. Wait, why not? Uh-oh. There you go. And while we're doing that... Oh, that sucks. Well, I didn't mean to do that. It'll still be bad, but... No room for the photo mode, so... We'll just get our buff. Mm-hmm.